Hey there, guys and girls, this is Mugpug here, and we're going to be playing a little bit of Anchor. Basically, you're on a floating island, and the goal is basically defend it and go down to the ground and scavenge for resources. So, we're going to see what kind of trouble we can get into here in a second. Go ahead and heal these guys up real fast. I'm gonna get ignore that food there. Basically come right up here and just start the game. I did figure out a little trick here I'm going to be pulling off here in a second as soon as I gather some of these resources. I notice when you're chopping these trees too, a bear likes to come by and basically try to ruin your day, but it's not too hard to deal with. I'm gonna grab a little bit of food before I grab those trees. I'm actually gonna AWOL right to there. Should be coming up here in about 10 seconds or so. Now it'll come right up here, so I'll go around here. Trying to figure out where he comes from. Oop, crap. Aggroed him. Oh well, crap happens. He's gonna do an AoE right at the bat, so. Does right there. Should be some more over there. Definitely going to gather up this wood. I believe this bear will aggro from over here, and as soon as I go after that tree, those beetles should come after me as well. I don't know if I'm going to get to the other tree in time, so I may end up facing off against this bear. Head back down for one more run. Get a little bit more of this food while we're down here. Let's see. I basically took out all those resources. I'd get up in here too real fast before night approaches. I we're definitely fighting that bear there. I'm gonna get and throw down all my AoEs right now. Go ahead and use this little trick. I'm not sure if they're gonna patch this or not, or if they plan on adding in a pause button either. Gather up his food real fast, and we're gonna chop some of the trees, and we're gonna book it right back to base to fight off the beetles that are coming in. Now, pretty much with all these trees, bears like to aggro on it. Definitely want to try to get a full load of wood here. Kill them up real fast. And you know what? We're going to go ahead and book it right out of here. That's close enough to being a full inventory. I noticed you double up that run, they actually pick up even more movement, well, more speed. And we'll be able to fight off these beetles fairly easily. Each night that passes by, they tend to get a little bit more difficult. Again, just head down right now. Save a little bit of time during the next day. Gonna throw out another AoE right there. Hurry up and move through here before those beetles spawn back through those little holes of theirs. I'm gonna wait a second before I pick up that and gather a little bit of this. Oop, no, definitely the rocks. I can't remember. I think the bears like to spawn with the rocks too. Actually, if I recall right, yeah, they do. There he goes. Pop down a hill for them. And we're actually gonna fall back that time and finish him off. This should be uploading to YouTube after I'm done with the video, and this is going to be a good bit of a let's play since there's really no save on here either. Oop. Come on. Oh, they're just about full. Gonna pop down a hill before we run through. Actually going to take a look to make sure I got those trees. Now there's two more with a little bit of iron, so we're going to go ahead and fill up with that too. Beetles haven't spawned back yet. That works perfect. Here and grab this iron ore. The bear should come straight up from down there somewhere. Hopefully we avoid him. A little bit more of that food on our way through. Oh, nope, I ran right into him. What do you know? Now we're gonna get and deal with him. Into that tree. Off that first run. We get back up there before nighttime, that way we can fend off the beetles. Get hit over to the right now and deal with that. Right up through here. We're gonna deal with that group as well. Take out these trees here. Definitely need that wood to set up this little base of ours. It looks like he already aggroed on us. Hopefully they all get out of there. Oh, they want to go back. That almost made for a very bad day. Pick up his food since we went ahead and killed him. Ain't no sense in letting that go to waste. Pop down a hill real fast too, get them all back to work. Gonna fill up the rest of the way with stone. Hopefully we can make a second run down here before nightfall. Now that's close enough to being full, so I'm gonna pop this run and hurry up and run past this bear. Let's see if this works real fast. Alright, they're still all the way. Pick up some more of that stone. and pop down this hill since we have extra hill right now. Coming from one of these two directions. Oh, it looks like he came from way that way. He may actually get done with this rock before he gets over here, if we're lucky. Yeah, it looks like we did, so we're going to get him to do his AOE and take off all out of there. Oh, well, it looks like we aggro two bears. Drop off the rest of that stone and get to building up our towers real fast as well. I'm gonna get and set these to this corner of this and basically in all four corners. Try to get fairly close, that way this works. You guys will see what I'm doing here in a second. Gonna get each one of these guys building this up real fast. Got a little bit of time before night, so hopefully we get this. Yeah, next one will be loadout. Definitely want to get that built in. Seems like it's red. We're gonna bring that back a little bit more, make sure we have room. There we go, perfect. It doesn't look like we're gonna quite make it. Let's zoom out and make sure we see where these beetles are coming from. Okay, they're coming from that side. We're gonna hurry up and get them fend off those guys. It's gonna be a little bit tougher getting to the third night here. Oh, well, crap, they're stealing our food over here, so let's aggro these guys. Throw down an AoE in there, and throw down another AoE. Definitely want to try to keep them from stealing that food, since we're down a little low. Matter of fact, we're going to dive into that food catch a little bit. Not very much, though. Just enough to keep us alive. Get that sawmill up. Yeah, go get them building that real fast, and we're gonna need lumber. Actually considering getting about two of these up, that way we can just get that wood produced a little bit faster. His hill. We're going to head down with just three people and see how this goes. Keep him producing that wood. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and shoot for it. Hopefully this goes alright. We've got two runners, so worst case scenario is we just take off out of there. All three of them. That was pretty easy. Okay, now we're gonna head up in here. Oh well, crap, we're starving. Yeah, well, we got one dude on top. We can take him over, get that food catch a little bit more. Ooh, this may not end so good here. looks like we made it through. Oh, well, crap, I aggroed that bear. That is something I did not want to do right there. Here's my one that's almost down. Let's get him away. Oh, well, that's not going to end good. Oh, well, looks like we made it through. Let's hurry up. Oh, I don't think we're going to make this, guys. I cut a little too close on this one. Nope. Hey, well, I'm going to go ahead and re-upload this video and get this going one more time. Alright, just about ready here. I'm just making sure it's going up to YouTube. I'm going to go ahead and redo the channel. Hey, there's Mugpug. I'm making a second video of this, seeing how I felt a little bit during that last one there. Cut my food too tight. So let's see if I'm able to get this base up and going, and see if I can show you guys and girls a decent little setup I figured out. Come over here, heal these people up real fast. Grab a bit of that food. And that should do us this time. Bring that up. Basically, you're on this little floating island. The ideal is to head down here and just harvest up resources. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and deal with this side real fast. Get these trees up, and the bear should spawn in or come after us, basically. Where he came that time. Lucked out a little bit. Definitely want to get that stone. We're going to ignore the iron, come back for that later. Definitely need the stone and the wood here. Back up there and just get the bear off us real fast. probably won't be getting real good for about another 10-15 minutes here. A couple more trees down there. Let's grab those. Here comes the bear again. Let's hope we luck out here and just head up this way and maybe we won't run into him. We definitely have quite a few beetles this time. Some more of that wood there. Oh, I forgot about that bear. Used a second too soon. About to use that after he used his. We're gonna be cutting it tight on food again here in a second. And pick up this food down here real fast and hurry up and run back, and hopefully we got enough time before night and before we starve here. Oh yeah, we're definitely running back now. Pop down that second run. Let's hurry up and get up there. Back down there and grab a little bit more of that food. Not sure what these things are. They kind of remind me of mangoes or something. Since we're right here, we're going to pick up the iron while we got the time to do it in this day. And head back up. Actually half bad run there. Got quite a bit of the resources out. Pop up the hill. And here comes night. See those beetles come after us. Looks like we got some of them coming up there. And on some to the side. Let's get those guys over to us. This one should aggro to us too. First couple nights ain't too bad, so I'm not gonna really worry about putting up the towers just yet. Well, I guess I hit that a second too soon. It's no big. Let's see, run back up there, deal with these beetles through this crossing. Grab some more of this wood and hopefully we get that stone too. Either way, the bear likes to spawn in these two here. Do all the stone in the trees here. So we'll deal with him whenever he comes by. Up and he should be coming around here any second. Head down here and see if we're able to avoid him. And it looks like he focused up in there. Yep, here comes the second one. Should be filling up here, so we'll just run back and he'll despawn. grab the rest of that. Let's just get out of here. I'd rather not deal with two of those guys at once. Still in the clear on that guy. Kind of wish he would despawn too during that. Maybe I should have dragged him over before he went up that little crane. Or, well, technically the lift. I'm hoping wherever they grab these two rocks, it doesn't aggro him, but we'll deal with it if it deals with it. Oh, it looks like we did. Those guys around here. This AWOL back up there. They won't actually attack you while you're on there too, but anybody off from there, they will. We're heading back down. We're just gonna be right around here getting a little bit of that food. Try not to let that food get so low again. Got a bear down there too, what do you know? Try to run back up here and see what we can get. Just got that one stone left. Come on, guys, get that iron or the ore. Oh, wow, I wish he was not trapped with all those beetles. I'm gonna give him a second to catch up here. Use that next run, hurry up and get to our base and drop off those resources. Heal. Not bad, I believe. Oop, nope, we got one more big beetle coming. Would like to start getting my towers up by the third night here. Gonna head over here and grab that wooden stone again. Just aggro them all and just pop down a few AoEs and see what we can get into. Get rid of those guys too real fast. Should be all right here. can't really see how many logs I have behind that live, but that's all right. So we're gonna pop down here and try to get some of this stone. Hopefully the bear just stays up in there and we'll just run right past him again. Here he comes. It looks like he's too focused on staying in there, so we're gonna go and play with that. I believe I heard a second one growl, so that means he should be on his way over these stones as well. Rock up. Oh yeah, we got three bears this time. Pass those beetles and hurry it back on up. Oh, I definitely pulled in a hefty load there. Looks like all those guys are gone. Pop down that run. Can hit this tree and hopefully the bear gets on that one. Oh no, looks like he's gonna get on this rock here. Oh no, he definitely seen us there. And get a little bit of that food catch too, that way we don't starve. I should do. I believe after the third night here, it's actually going to get a good bit difficult. Fight off those beetles coming in trying to steal that food. Let's see, where do I actually want to go here? I already got the trees to the left and right and the stone. So it leaves up that way and down in there too, I believe. I guess we'll just take some of the fruit from. Yeah, we're gonna come out this way real fast. We're just gonna run to it. It looks like those beetles came back already too. Pick up some of that food and we're gonna hurry up and race back on top. Hopefully we can get this. I'm just gonna double up on the run and hurry up and get them up there. Oh, well, it's nighttime. Ooh, we gotta hurry. Those beetles are coming. Oh, yeah, they're coming. Ooh, yeah, I'm definitely not going through the fourth night without getting those towers up. Got a couple of them still on food. Let's try to hurry up and aggro them. One's taking off some. It looks like he's gonna get out of there with that piece. It's all right. We'll make it up. And well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and start getting this bass going now. Should have enough to get down at least the basis of this. Well, it looks like we can actually get that load out quite far as way out there. Actually, there's plenty of room down here for it, so I'm going to go ahead and set it right down here. Yeah, it works. Basically, that's where you equip your guys, but we'll get into that a little bit later. Actually debating on getting a second sawmill up just to process stuff a little bit faster. Other than that, I think we're gonna spend this day good and just setting things up and just processing some wood. So we're gonna take a second just to get our stuff straightened out. Start setting up the bases of this. Basically, you're going to take each one of these health tents and overlap it on these two. I believe this should work. You can get fairly close in there, too. I'm trying to debate on how I want to do this. Yeah, I believe this is what I went with last time. Basically gonna throw four of them around here. This should make it a lot more difficult for those beetles to come in and just swipe up that food, so our guys can just basically sit on the tower and just snipe the guys away. Test this during the night, and hopefully I got this set up the same as I did last time. Yeah, it looks fairly good to me. And what I'll do next is just set them right up on the outside, that way I can get about three hills on area, per area. room in there since our sawmill's down there and that dude's working there. Oh yeah, here comes those beetles. We're gonna pull them up there. Oh yeah. See, those guys like to get stuck right there for some reason. Probably a bug at the moment. But they can get up and around too. See, that night wasn't too hard to get through with that little setup there. I have to take those guys back down and go ahead and scavenge for some food. Maybe head up on that north side and grab a little bit more wood and build a farm. I haven't got into those yet after the last gameplay. I got up to around day 10. I ended up heading south along that one branch down this way. And just basically got owned. So definitely got to do a loadout of some kind there. Someone's going down. Nope. Managed to make it through. Did have to pop off both my heels, and we got a bear up in there too. Ooh, wow, we need that food bad. Pull them back real fast. AoEs, and hopefully we can get that bear down before he does the AoE of his own. We'll get and get the food up in here and AWOL right back to base here, because I'm not going to make it too much longer on food here. Should be any second now, so we're definitely gonna run. Ooh yeah, definitely got quite a bit of aggroed on us. The nice thing about this is it will hit a little fairly fast in this. Good enough. Let's head back down. See if we can get back up there. Definitely like to gather some of that wood. Oh yeah, they already spawned back. We can pull off that trick again. Oh yeah, it made fast work of them. Let's see. Definitely quite a bit of trees this way. I think I'm gonna do something slightly different. Last time I put them on the outside of the towers, and I'm gonna go ahead and put them to the corner of the towers, and hopefully that slows down the bugs a little bit more. air coming from whichever direction here. Run past those guys as fast as we can. Alright, doubling up definitely works quite nicely. Let's see if I'm able to get some more of that stuff crafted up before nighttime. Take down that food catch as well. Again, get those guys up in their tower. I can get about, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I can get 80 lumber built up, I think we'll be fairly good. Let's get that guy up in his tire as well. Oh, it looks like I aggroed him into there. They're definitely stealing some more food tonight. Or maybe not. Have any food left around here though? Yeah, we have some beets. We're gonna save this for last resort. Let's get those guys out. We'll deal with them here in a second. Hurry up in through here. Care of that guy. Let's see here. A couple more trees left down here and some stone. Let's get those trees. There, he'll pop him back up. Get that dude away from dying. Let's see where he's coming from. Definitely pull that dude back. Oh, well, he aggroed on the wrong dude there. We got two bears. That's not really good. 1 second. Come down here. We'll get to take them out really fast. Ooh, wow. Actually managed to pull off the AOE that time. Sorry, a little bit more food for us there. Pop off both those runs. Don't look like that's gonna work there. Should be able to run out faster than those guys can pop out of their holes there. Get a little bit more of that. I should probably get a farm going here too. I'm gonna try to throw it down. No, I'm definitely gonna get a farm or two going here. Grows food constantly, but slowly. A couple of those going, and that may be good enough to keep us going. I don't want to do a third one, just be on the safe side, but I'm going to get to start working on these. Get one side of this going, see how this works out. Oh, looks like they're actually pathfinding their way through there now. That's not terribly good. We may be in for a problem here. Up here fairly fast. As soon as he kills that one, I'm gonna bring him down and grab that food out of there. Can we get him working on that farm too? why he stopped grabbing the food. Oh, there we go. They weren't quite ready yet. It looks like we should definitely head down and grab that food by the lift. Oh, we got a dead bear there. Thought these guys despawned. Definitely gonna go ahead and stock up on some food here though. Come over here and finish off this area as well. It doesn't look like we're gonna have quite enough room in our inventory for this. Looks like we filled up there. Oh yeah, I think we're good on food for a little bit now. We're gonna head south of here and go ahead and grab those trees that are in here. I wasn't quite expecting those beetles to come out there. Looks like the trees are actually over here with a bear as well. I think we're actually gonna fall back this time. Maybe if we're lucky, we can get a run in just before nighttime. Probably pushing it though. Well, those beetles sure didn't hesitate to come back. Not gonna get too carried away, just gonna grab what I can right here. And we're definitely heading back now. Well, we're just gonna barely make it up. Use that run, hurry up. And use these three guys. come over here. Oh, he's definitely taking some damage there. That's interesting, the food falls off from the side. It wasn't such a great idea putting this farm so close to the edge. Just gonna give that another run down that way. Definitely well stocked up on food now. Oh wow, I really wish those beetles didn't spawn in like that. I thought that one beetle was gonna stay back. Right over here, I believe there's some trees in that. Maybe a bear too, if I remember. Oh no, just a bunch of beetles. Definitely pick up that wood. Either way, it's about the same trying to get down in here. Where's that bear coming from? Down here, maybe we can avoid him. Can grab that wood before we're just right out of here. Use one run. Use another run. That looks like the beets are already ready. I think that's what those are. I think I have a good bit of wood, so I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these guys on that wood. What else we're able to make? Masonry. Go ahead and put that right over here. could put this up here too. A little too close to the edge for my liking. Clicked the wrong one there. It looks about all right. Give me a little trouble placing this down. Guys up in there. We're losing a bit of food tonight. Nope. A couple of those buggers are running straight in. Oop. Forgot about the one dude down there. We'll get him back up here in a minute. Oh yeah, we're losing a little bit of food tonight. Looks like they're really getting in through there. They're definitely getting bunched up in there though. This dude back up on his feet. He was shooting straight down there. I didn't click on him. Actually trying to decide on fortifying the base just a little bit more here. I think we will. See what we'll do up here at the blacksmith as well. That's weird. Let me get some ore together. What am I missing here? I need to get some stone together, which is right there actually. What is that? Looks like we're definitely converting a lot of our stuff into wood planks or... Yep, wood planks. And cut stone and metal. That's farm ready, or should be here soon. We'll go ahead and send those two guys over there. We'll go ahead and harvest up the food and get our stock up a little bit more. Definitely gonna clear out the area down there before we do head move. I mean, before we do move on. Ah, here we go. Save that area for the farms and that. We'll get in. right up here. Nope. A little bit more over. That looks alright to me. I think that's good enough on that. And those are ready to be harvested as well. Alright, it looks like we're definitely doing very well on wood planks. Looks like we unlocked that last building as well. A mine. Explodes when a zombie walks over it and deals damage to all surrounding enemies. I wonder if that's a one-time use. Definitely smelt up some of those ores though. Oh yeah, definitely got a good bit of planks coming in now. Thinking if I place that one there, it may make the pathfinding very hard for them. It could be that some of them are just too big to fit through. We run low on stone. By the looks of it, looks like I only need two more. Get him up there. Get him up there. Looks like we're going to go exploring for some stone here in a second. Let's go ahead and get them up in there. The farm's almost ready to go again. Yeah, some of them are already popping up. Let's see how this handles now. Oh yeah, they're coming in right through there, so they're getting stuck on that one. Oh yeah, but the hill's definitely really strong in some areas. I almost want to say if I just put a little another tower right in there, it may actually keep them from running right in. We held up pretty well that night, though. Let's go ahead and get all those guys down there, go ahead and harvest up that food. Oops, I threw them in the blacksmiths by mistake. That seems fairly nice. Thinking about crafting up a couple of these. Let's head him to the loadout. Let's take these guys up in there. So yeah, we gotta craft that. And yeah, all that's unlocked right there. So we got a backpack, which Can't remember if that person had it on or not. Oh yeah, I see. Say, we're gonna keep his backpack on. Oh, we're gonna try out that hammer. I really want to try out that mortar too. But unfortunately, we're out of stone. Let's craft up a hammer. Get those guys to drop off their food. We really are gonna have to get that stone. Tell me when the hammer's done. Let's give these guys hammers. See how all this works out for us. Oh yeah, damage definitely doubles. I'm gonna upgrade these guys with the hammers. Get him in there producing hammer too. That should be good. Does my ore even go down there? Maybe. That's already midday. I don't think we're gonna get out far enough to go ahead and get this next area. See what we're able to get while we're down there, though. Yeah, I already gathered all that. Oh yeah, shift definitely accelerates. Run over here real fast. Get that little bit of food. Ooh yeah, I would say they hit quite a bit harder. I didn't think the bear aggroed off this. Let's go ahead and kill that bear. That's interesting, knocks back the bear. Should bring us up a little bit on food. That's a little fun to play with. Looks like one of the beetles actually got caught in the woods there and got stuck. Oh wow, we got beetles just flying right on in now. Oh, that could be a problem. Let's get these guys down here and start fighting these guys. Oh wow, I'm wondering if we're gonna make it to day 10. Oh wow. There's a lot of beetles flying in right off our butts. I don't think we're gonna make it past this night, guys. If we do, it's gonna be something. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be interesting. Oh, that dude is completely stuck over there too. Oh no, he's down right now. Oh yeah, it looks like day 10 is gonna actually be really difficult. I didn't really expect those beetles to come flying right down on us. You know what? Before day 10's up, I'm gonna go ahead and move the base and see what we can do here. That's weird. Usually it changes every night, daytime. Looks like we're getting any more beetles. Oh wait, we got beetles coming in. Get triple run. Gotta hurry up and get back up there. What is actually going on over there? They like bug out and they're just flying around down there. I know we got that one beetle there on the ledge. Let's see if we're able to aggro him over here. Kinda don't want to take off with those guys just flying around down there. Don't know what to say right now. Yeah, there they are. Oh yeah, they're flying up. Where are they flying to? They already have food. I don't know, guys. We might be stuck in an endless loop of night. Can I even attack that dude down there? I mean, I kind of want to get to the next day, but on the other hand, I don't know. Maybe I can knock him off the ledge with a smash? I don't even think my guys can get down there. Don't look like it. I'm gonna try to smash him off the edge here in a second. So use the smash right there and see what's the result. Huh. Well, that is intriguing. Guys, it looks like I'm stuck in an eternal night. I gotta change that one dude's loadout. We're gonna get down there and see what we're able to get into. Back to heal for you. Yeah, we're gonna get go from there. I think we got this. Wouldn't mind getting a little bit more food that way we can travel a little farther in, but of course I don't know how far that area goes. It looks like that beetle's stuck there, so yeah, I guess that's the gameplay. Let's see what's down here and had to fight off these beetles. That is definitely an interesting bug that you get stuck there. Where was that area to the south? Alright, here it is. I definitely got owned the last time I came through here. I'm thinking now since I have those hammers, I may do a little bit better. Run, run, run. Take care of those guys. Heal up. Throw down another heal. Definitely get his meat picked up. Well, looks like we got some interesting things down here. Just a little bit more trees, a little bit more iron, and some stone. I'll wait a second before I move too much here anyway. There really ain't no more sense in... Yeah. You know what? Maybe if I switch to a rifle, I may be able to get that dude out of there. Down a couple more hills, that way they can at least get through there again. Oh! Definitely a terrible night right now. I'm gonna try to fix that when I get back up there. Amazing what one beetle does. Seeing them coming around. Ooh, jumped quite a bit there. Here we go. Run out of there real fast. Oh yeah, let's use a couple smashes. Try smash again. Heal. Up their food. Definitely pick up the stone. Getting a little capped on inventory. Can grab a little bit more food. Run through all these beetles. Yeah, they're definitely on a timer. So the day-night cycle has nothing to deal with that. Honestly, I just kind of want to see how far I can get while it's stuck like this. And see what's down there, because I don't think I'm going to last another night. Guys are respawned, we gotta fight them again. Oh yeah, we gotta fight them again. Oh, my mouse keeps on getting stuck there. Did one of them fall through the ground? Let's see here. Oh, there's a little bit more south here. What do you know? It's intriguing. Wow, a lot of that fruit went behind the trees. Getting stock up our food here some. And why not grab a little bit of wood? Should just fill us up. Alright, double run definitely comes in handy. They're still going after that beetle. I'm gonna explore down there, then after that I'm gonna get and definitely see if we're able to kill that beetle with a rifle. Oh, bad things are happening while that happens. I don't know if you guys seen that, but my AVAS just came up. Or AVG. Kind of popped me out of the window there. Still got one more tree there. Oh, looks like we aggroed a bear too. Whoa! Super jump. Wow, these guys are just munching down on that food. Is everything in that little spot? Looks like that one dude's gonna be lagging behind a little bit. I'm gonna get down that one part that I haven't seen quite yet and see what's down there. So honestly, I don't know if we're gonna make it through day 10. And this ninth night, they just flew right into the camp. Definitely have quite a bit of food, so we should be able to go down in there now. I kind of wish they had to where you clear these guys out and you don't have to really worry about them or something along that line. Man, the spitters hurt. Definitely want to see what's down that way. The map actually goes up in here, and there's a bear actually there with some more trees. Close enough for me. Let's see what's in here. Definitely a lot of beetles. Got lots and lots of beetles. Okay, I see it loops up that way, so does that mean it goes south here? There's a bear over there. Let's hold up a second before we deal with him. Some more stone. Plenty of trees. See how many of these guys can get slam this hammer on this bear. I don't think we're gonna let him go to waste. Looks like it's about it for this map. I wonder what happens when we pull the anchor up. Looks like we aggroed another bear already. Quite a ways in, so I bet you we'll get a couple bears coming after us. down in there and let that bear come after us. Here comes his buddy. Grab a little bit more of that stone. Can't quite tell, but it looks like we have right around 55 of it right now. So we're capped out on inventory space as well. Hurry up and run through here again. Wow, those guys ran up here fast. Attempted to grab that ore down there, but not really too, on the other hand, since kind of already got these guys with the hammers. Let's see if we're able to kill him with that rifle now. Oh, I hope that doesn't take away the hammer from me either. Get the backpack. Alright, there's the rifle. Done. Let's see if we're able to take care of him. Oh yeah, we can. Nice. So there you go, that's how you fix that bug. Literally, that's how you fix it. Made upon it, didn't even mean to. That's the end of the night, right? Okay, nice. Still pull the anchor. Yeah, have to assign one of those guys to it. Bear trap. Oh, I need to build both of those buildings. Let's go ahead and do it. Get the lamb on. And we need the bear trap. Oh, well. That kind of sucks. Well, if that's the case, we're good and see. Those two. Even if I put that there, I believe they can still get through fairly easily. Well, I guess we're going for day 10. And that'd probably be about the end of this video. Guys down here to make some more of that. these guys up here go and build some of those. Now, judging by the last wave, I really don't think these are going to do anything. Let's see. Build one more up there. We'll go ahead and just grab that food too real fast. This ought to be interesting. Love how the food falls over the edge. By the way, guys, link for this game is down in the description or in my test video that I uploaded the other day. And let's go ahead and see what you guys come up with. It was definitely an interesting bug I ran across there. Throw down a mine there. Oop. Oh, what's going on here? Looks like the game just froze. Oh, ain't that a shame. Okay. I must be stuck in there. Okay, there we go. Huh? This ought to be a little interesting. It was getting close. Guy over here to build that too. I feel like if I have enough time, I should throw down one more mine right around there. Get that dude down there to build that. Throw another one right there. Oh yeah, it's gonna be all kinds of explosions here. One more mine we can place down. Let's see if we can place it down in time. Here goes day 10. Looks like it's in nighttime mode too. What is going on here? It should have switched over to night. wonder if day 10 is like a peace period. So right now the game's still in the dusk and it's shown on the time there, it's in nighttime. I was looking forward to all those landmines blowing up too. Send this dude down to go ahead and pick up the plants before we run out of food a little bit more. Is that sun even moving on that clock anymore? I don't know, I'm literally confused here now. Got a few farms going. I guess it couldn't hurt to build a few more. Something. I ran out of stone again. It doesn't look like that sun's moving anymore on that gauge up there anymore. Is there anywhere I didn't explore down there yet? These guys up here in just case it changes over the night. Though, don't really think it is anymore. We explore down here. This is that little walkthrough. Another little walkthrough area. Get some more ore up in there. Already took all the resources out of there and there. Oh, look at that bear just chilling out down there. Doesn't look like we could do much more if we did go ahead and gather that. So that's a fairly nice setup. Kind of disappointed I didn't get to use those mines though. Or even that little bear trap. Well, I was reading there, that bear trap can be armed 3 times. Then you have to replace it? Yeah, it can be reset 3 times. I'm gonna tell you the mine has a one-time use to it. Oh well, that's that. I'm gonna get into the stream and hopefully this uploads and saves and all that good stuff.